you might as well let yourself come through the skateboards and have it kind of be more so just like a reflection of your skating, your personality. Like for me, I like to surf and I like skating curbs. So a lot of my boards are going to have that kind of curvy surf look. A lot of smooth curves, nothing too harsh and sharp. And I like riding big boards and little trucks, you know, big boards, little wheels, smashing curbs. So that's majority of what I make is in that 10 inch range. But as I've gotten to a point where now I sell enough skateboards, I can kind of do what I feel like and make boards look the way that I think they should look.